You can see some of the rock work that Alexander or John Blair did. See raisins on the ground, that's what the sheep are.
They stopped the digging and they got all the sifters and the flints and whatever.
Take your equipment and either blow it up or throw it in the drink. And for his daughter, his oldest daughter, she was 10 years older than the other two, so she was the only one. It was a good hour carriage ride to the Panfish school. That's what he was worried about kidnapping. And built a little schoolhouse for his daughter, a couple of other staff kids, queens, I think, our family was here or something. And that's what the little building is there. So let's go there next. And we'll go in and check it out. It's all original.
There's no computer lab. There's no library. It was a one-room tour. Well, it had a library.
Ha ha ha.
it warm in there?
Yeah, the chalkboard's all original. Everything is original.